See you there.
See you there.
Here we are at Chef Mickey's for dinner.
Just golden.
You're making him laugh.
Thank you.
Coming next, Sam. You having fun?
I think
we're having stickers.
Oh, I think you took your stickers.
Look,
are you having fun?
A yellow man.
Turn around.
I got one.
Hey, Donald. You're making him wait. He doesn't like that. That's him.
That is so cool.
Sam, go with them.
The whole sticker collection. He's ready to keep. Awesome. I'll hold on to it.
Yeah, I guess. This is the pool area of Bay Lake Tower. Maddie, say hi. Say hi.
Luca. be with the Magic Kingdom. So the Astro Orbiter is on the left of the Magic Kingdom. Yeah, this is the Cinderella Castle. And it's like glowing and it's like circling. And that's actually not in front of the park. And then over on the right, the biggest one is Space Mountain, and it's like the biggest roller coaster there. Basically. And Maddie's gonna ride that one, and then later on at Epcot, which we're going to, and I really want to try out the Soda Factory at Magic Kingdom. Can we do that?
Try out what?
The soda thing.
Club Cool. Club Cool at Epcot. About 7 o'clock Sunday morning. We're gonna be walking right over that way in about 30 minutes to have breakfast at Be Our Guest and then ride some rides. See you there. Where are we?
So we're at
Magic Kingdom, Magic Kingdom. Disney, and I got 2 bands.
Being live for
her.
in the bucket. Tell us what we're on.
The music was
Cool. Where are we going next? Oh, there's Cindy.
Okay. Alyssa's here. Hi.
Hi, Cindy.
Here you go. You can see beautiful.
He wants a picture with you. See you in a couple hours. I'll see you in a couple hours.
Hi, so we are in number
10:33.
And we are at the Polynesian Village Resort. So let's go inside. So, there's the magic band. Hi to myself. So inside, it has a mirror. Like, it has facial soap and like a little holder for that. It has shampoo, conditioner, body lotion, and shower gel. And the sink. Here's the bathroom. And the shower. So, and it also has a little holder. And here's our actual glass shower. And actually, it comes with shampoo, conditioner, shower gel, and then the bath soap, and then facial soap. And it comes with a pull-out mirror. What, buddy?
Can you start recording?
Yeah.
Caitlin sleep with me.
And
don't tell my bed.
Pull out.
Got the magic touch.
Huh? What did you say? Near the balcony.
Bring me my pineapple drink.
Oh.
Just kidding.
How do you like that? Oh, this is boring view.
So yeah.
What do you mean it's a boring view? It's better than the, it's better than those ones we were walking past.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Caitlin.
You were doing it for like 2 minutes straight almost.
That's good.
Aloha.
He's huge. Ooh. He's almost bigger than mommy.
Are you having a good time? Are you having a good time? What do you see out the window?
We see a
Alright, as soon as you guys are done practice and after this song, we're gonna have a little bit of a contest. We're gonna leave that up to you guys. When you drop your hula hoop, go ahead and take a swim in that pool. Brian did that to you.
Keep going.
She made you drop it. All right, we're down to our final four. You guys ready? One, two steps to the right. Quickly. Two steps to the left. Two steps back. Two hops. Again.
The Jumbo House. Our fourth stop, our fourth night. We are in room 5509.
Making a video.
I had this pizza ring I made. And this is like a whole pizza and I
I had the New York strip with potatoes and
vegetables. So she got the New York strip with vegetables and potatoes. And look at the animals out there. It's just crazy and it's wild. She can't, she just saw a giraffe walking over on the other side, but we don't see it anymore. There was zebras, but they went away. And for dessert, I ordered cookies with milk, and also Maddie did. And Caitlin ordered tapioca pudding, and Dad got cheesecake. So, bye. Hi, so we're going to be talking about the animals. So, let me just get like a checkbook. The Wildlife Spotting Guide, and it says, "Welcome to Disney's Animal Kingdom Lodge, where the spirit of Africa comes alive. This guide will help you identify most of the African wildlife you might see from your guest room or from common areas throughout our resort. To see the wildest variety of species possible, please visit both Jumbo House and Kidani Village." And it says, if you have any questions or would like to learn more about our animals, Savannah Guide cast members are located at each overlook and are happy to assist in any way they can. Zamalia and let your safari adventures begin. And then,
cool. What do we see?
So we see some cool looking animals. As you can tell over there, those little skinny ones. We need to look that up. You know what that is, Dad?
Some kind of deer it looks like. I don't know.
That looks like. Do you think they're this? Okay.
No, they're smaller than that. Well, I'm not sure. Maybe they're just small versions of that.
If you look inside the guide,
it can't be an island. Where are we? What did we ride before?
Toy Story Mania.
How was it?
Good, I loved it. I don't want to go again, but the line was too long, so we decided.
Yeah, it's a busy, busy day.
Maddie's
here
right now, so.
Lipstick a lot?
Yeah, it's fine.
Come on, let us! Make sure we have a nice straight line. You'll be right behind our buddies. Yes! Perfection! If you want to, sure.
or is this really the museum created by all living things? It surrounds us, it penetrates us, and binds the galaxy together. You students have shown great sensitivity to the Force, but you're called to be Jedi. That's what we'll find out.
Denzel, I want to be a Jedi. I really do, but I've got a bad feeling about this.
Nedris, you always have a bad feeling about this.
I'm just saying, maybe someone should way back with the ship.
Nedris, what's the fastest way to the dark side?
Hate.
Hate?
Greed.
Greed.
And?
Fear.
Well, that's what I was afraid of.
Saber, we must clear our minds of fear and anger. Students, are you ready to focus? Say yes. Good, three of you are. Now, when you get that lightsaber, I want you to point it towards the ground until we're ready to work. Now, students, there's three rules you must accept before we take the trial. Rule number one, everyone, look down. You see that circle? Point that lightsaber down, little ones. Always down. There you are. Kids, that circle you're standing on is your knot. There is no trial.
Okay.
Ready, position. Ready, position.
Cut to the left shoulder.
Left shoulder.
Cut to the right shoulder.
Right shoulder.
Block.
Block.
Step back and duck.
Duck.
Stand. Cut to the head.
Excellent, Edward.
Yeah, I did it.
You did it.
All right.
Good job, students. Saber happening. Students, keep your sabers down. Embrace the light side of the Force.
Join me, and I will complete your training. If you only knew the power of the dark side.
All right, kids. There's only one of him, and any of us.
The seventh sister of the master, she's an inquisitor.
Yes.
They hunt the Jedi.
Dennis, stay calm.
You have no idea what you've unleashed.
Good, saber down.
Saber down. All right, stand here.
Well then, my brave young child. Come and prove it.
Oh, she will. Ready, position. Left shoulder. Right shoulder. Block. Stop. Cut the head. Yeah, you did it.
Come on, little one. Stand here. Dennis, did you hear anything I just said?
I'm not putting down my lightsaber. What if something else comes out of it?
Thank you. Danny.
Yeah, P1.
You excited? We're good. I'm taking a video, sorry. So where are we?
We just found Chip and we're at...
Where are we?
We're at the garden.
Garden Grill.
And we are working on this one.
Moving.
And I'm gonna open this Epcot, the passport thing. There's country around Epcot.
Awesome.
So as you open it,
oh,
as you can tell, it has a passport, 11 sticker sheets. Like, so there's 11 countries, 11 sticker sheets. United States, Morocco, Mexico, France, Canada, Norway, United Kingdom, Japan, Italy, China, and Germany. So those are the ones that we need.
What are we going to do with this?
Are we
doing the same?
You're welcome.
Say goodbye to Dale.
Bye, Dale.
I thought the other one wanted to hug me.
Oh, big hugs.
Reflections of Earth.
Thank you.
tidbit. How was your week?
Good. I was crying. So sad I was leaving.
You don't have to cry. We'll come back.
So like the magicians, they like stand like right there. Right?
Yep.
My name gets watching this today.
Yeah, got back too late, I guess.
Wait, yeah, where's my pen?
What would your favorite resort?
Polynesia. Polynesia. Boardwalk.
What would your favorite restaurant? Garden Grill?
Garden Grill. Yeah, Garden Grill.
What would your favorite ride?
Space Mountain.
And who's your favorite character you got to meet? Good.
Rapunzel, Ariel, Snow White.
Oh.
So we're gonna do our favorite souvenir. Ask them a favorite side of the
favorite souvenir.
Favorite souvenir. We can do multiple. Okay. I love my Disney pin I bought. Like the pin. Like what's my notebook I just bought? My notebook and my other pin.
And this pin.
I can't remember.
You know what happened?
Oh, like, love the. And I absolutely love my robot thing. What are they called? Toys? Toys. I love that.
You might have to do that. We got where are our toys? Love it.
In my backpack. Alright. When do you want to come back?
Tomorrow.
Alright. See you later.